And now may the grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, the fellowship and the communion of the Holy Spirit, rest and abide upon us all now and evermore, world without end. Amen.